Welcome back, my friends and fellow gamers. I'm Wrath, and we're back for another episode of You Only Live Once in 7 Days to Die. So, now, the last episode was a big, long sort of condensing of the days, I think, like 22 through 25 or so, or 27. We basically went through most of the week just trying to get this base operational, and due to the monumental amount of resources involved, we are still not completely ready for the Horde Night, which we are currently on. So we are in a bit of a scramble to get ourselves ready for this Horde Night. I'm basically scrambling to get the last of the basic defenses in place so that I will be able to hopefully craft at least something remotely approaching a defense. We'll eat that right away because we are seriously low on stamina. Although it's sort of a sliding scale there because we have more stamina than we've ever had. It's just that now our stamina is, or our potential stamina pool is much higher than it's ever been. Now I also have 2 skill points available to me, and I was trying to decide on where to put those. I could put those into something else here. Let's see, I've got agility 2. I could put 1 into agility and get agility 3 and make a new, stronger bow. We could. Let's see here. That requires intellect 5. So we could put another point into intellect and then upgrade our science. That would get us first aid and better first aid, but it wouldn't get us everything that we need. So it's not a guaranteed best bet. So for now, I'm going to skip it. Let's pick up our bike here. And I've went and got some more wood because we're trying to finish off the last sections of defense with whatever we can manage. In this case, that means wood. So I need wooden doors. Okay. So, the doors that we have available to us are pretty basic. And we're just going to upgrade it as best we can. There's my metal. There we go. I don't even have a lot of metal left. But that will hold a little bit. And we can use that. We're going to be setting up some basic pathways here. But most of that requires us to have wood, and I'm just trying to get the basics here covered. Let's see here. Let's do 50 of these here. So while those are crafting, that's not going to be nearly enough to finish this interior wall, but we're going to work the best we can. Until then, we're going to do the best that we can. I have a dire need for food, so I'm gonna have to do some raiding at this point. I need to go and grab some resources to go raiding. I've just piled everything up into this one setup here. To throw all of that in there. And give me just one moment here while we get everything set up. Okay, so my bet is that actually I want to go and look at these trailers. Some of these trailers have like little farms in the back of them. And if I can find one with like potatoes and corn and such, then I have the resources. Ooh, that's a roving horde. If I can find one that has the resources that I need, then I can real on the sly make myself some stew and be able to get what we need going here. Because that will cover us for food. All right, that looks like some corn. That's some dead corn. Ooh. Nowhere else to get on that one. There's the horde wandering off that way. Maybe. Need to look at what's available. And it doesn't look like much is available at all, at least not there. None of that is gonna work out. Damn it. Was hoping for a little bit better there. Let's go for this house here and hope that it's got a good supply of food. Because if not, I'm in a real bind. I haven't been able to set up like the actual upper tier of the base at all, and that's going to be a major problem for me long term. pumpkin bread recipe, but not the actual food. Take those for selling. Nothing there. Okay, so this place was not all that great. All right, let's get going. Is there a basement, maybe? No. Okay, that's all she wrote on this place. Ooh, some lockpicks. Those will be useful. We are heading into the swarm night with nothing but our pants around our ankles. Like, I could have used all of these resources way back when I was gathering, but, you know, clearly that was never in the cards at the time. This almost looks like a library, or what's left of it. Come on. Come on. We are in the end game here. and it is not good. Alright, I got us a few more arrows.
What, Julia?
Okay, I'll get her one. So, let's go ahead and run back to base, drop all this stuff off, and we will have to now hunker down for the Horde Night. Hopefully, things will not go as badly as I foresee them going. This very well may be the end of this season. Alright. Hold on one moment here. Okay. Man, I'm just trying to focus really hard on this now. Trying to make sure that we got everything. Oh, shoot. Of course I would screw it up. Now the hunger is setting in. And that's that's the one extra that I needed. Damn it. All right. One more. I don't have the resources to upgrade these right now, but we will use them as they stand. And that at least gets us the basics of the base. Alright, how many of the doors do I need to do? Let's do... do six of them for now. Where are my frames? I had frames. Now I don't know where they are. I have one frame. I could swear that I had more. Like, they were angular ones. But I don't see them anymore. Okay, it's missing. I don't know where it is. But that's fine. I don't have time for this BS. Shovel, please. Do I have any metal that I can scrap? Not enough metal. Okay. Scrap that one then. Scrap that as well. I am really in a bad way now. This whole thing has got me seriously jacked. Okay. So now these doors are the last line of defense. So if they fail, it's going to be a mad dash. So basically, I can throw that open. When they start to breach the door, I can throw the door open and still fight them while this holds them off. Same with this one. So that's a start. What do I need for the barbed wire? Okay. So 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 30. Can I do 30? No, I do not have nearly enough iron, so let's do 6. Okay, so we are hard pressed for anything that remotely looks like a fighting chance in hell. But we're gonna do our best. And we still don't know what new horror the game is going to throw at us for tonight. Oh, is this thing 3 long? Brilliant. Can't even place it. Now take it. All right. We are in serious trouble. Okay. What does green alcohol actually do for me? Useful in first aid kits. Okay. Okay. Really need to make causeways across these gaps here so that I can easily get across when I need to instead of just having to go all the way around. To make some food here. I was hoping to save these for some more I'm gonna have to make some grilled meat. Ideally, I'd like to do this. But I used up all of the potatoes to make seeds, which I don't have the use for yet. So I'm kind of in a bind. So we're gonna have to go with three things of grilled meat. No other choice. Let's go there. We got a new skill here. We got three new skill points. Let's go ahead and get archery, since that's going to be seeing us through tonight. And that will get us berries and vegetables. Let's go ahead and put a point in strength so that we can start dealing more with the melee weapons if we need to. And then we will judge as is necessary. OK. Okay, the mineral water is very, very good. Very, very good. Let's go ahead and dump all of these items up out of the way. Use that. And we will be lucky if we get through tonight. And I'm not thinking that we will. I think I just did not approach this base with nearly the level of energy that I should have. I mean, it's an ambitious base, I'm not gonna lie. But I think that at the end of the day, it's too ambitious for my ability. And so I'm gonna end up paying for that with my life. And we were doing so well. Yep, here everything is starting to close in on us here. I don't want to, you know what? Crap. Let's do it. Let's go after a house here. Not for anything other than the fact that if we can get a kitchen. That one looks pretty much wrecked, so does that one. Let's see what we can get here. Was mistaken. Let's look for bird nests. That's what we should do. See if we can really quickly find some bird's nests in the surrounding area. Bingo. Okay, so we're looking for bird nests to try and get some eggs. If we can get a couple of eggs, we can take care of our food problem real quick. Come on. Where's the loot luck? I'm wearing the looter glasses and I've got lucky looter. Where's my luck? Yeah, I know we're hungry. Come on. Just two eggs would see us through tonight. At the very least. Come on. There's one. One more egg. That's all I'm asking for. Thank you. We don't have much time left. Just need one more nest with an egg in it. Come on, don't do this to me. And now I'm not going to see anything, so I've got to go back. Maybe we still have an egg in the inventory. If we did, that would be awesome. Eggs. Any eggs? No. Crud. Okay. Gonna eat a couple of these. That should at least get us something. Any other food? Okay. Gonna have to use these. I wanted to save these. Let's gear up. Okay. That's a scrap. Arrowheads. Arrowheads, arrowheads, arrowheads. Okay. Crap, I'm out of wood. Okay, well. It's been fun, but this is about to go badly. Any other ammo? Ammo, 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 ammo. No ammo there. No ammo there. I'll take that. 47 rounds there. It's better than nothing. Okay, go on in there.
Yeah.
Okay. Now it's a question of how much did we buy ourselves enough time? Can't afford to waste any more ammunition. And I can't tell if they're up on top or not. How much more have we got to the next level? Quite a bit, so I couldn't go up there and hammer out another level. Okay, they've never progressed past there. Alright, you're all gonna have to just pack off and die, because I don't have enough to deal with you. Alright. I think at this point, We're just gonna have to chill. Make sure none of them accidentally gets up here. Doesn't reach. It's the only weapon you can hope to reach for from up here would be a spear in terms of melee. Like if I had the resources, I could plan out a much better defensive structure than this. No birds tonight, which is kind of odd, as they were here last night. But then again, that might have been because I was close to the desert. Ouch! See, the pits really do help limit how many of them can pile up against the wall. And then I can just rain death down on them. Hey, don't you hit my walls. Of the dogs and these guys is really disconcerting. This night be over. This night is not nearly as bad as last time. I wonder if it's because of the new location. Did I get him? Oh, I did get him. Okay, sweet. Oh, shoot! That's one of the spitters. Yep, oh crap. Alright, time to get down. No more spitters. Oh no, don't spit! Damage my base with your spit. I did not consider the spitters. But I think we'll get through tonight. Okay. That's the first one I've seen. All of you die now. Come on. Die. Antibiotics, please. Use that. This thing set us so far back. But I'm fairly certain we're almost back to square one in terms of ammo and gear. Okay. Let's get through this here. All right, that has been our Horde Knight. And now I need to heal up. And recover some of my health here. And hopefully we will not die. So that's been the end of this adventure. We are still pushing through to try and get to our final goal of surviving with a base that is basically untouchable. Until next time, I'm Wrath. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like and subscribe, and until next time, I will catch you on the flip side.